Adventure.
What's wrong? What's wrong? Because we're Lone Ranger style?
The Lone Ranger.
Oh, dare me.
Hell no. We're a slum dog woman. Shit. What are you talking about? There's plenty of people here. Are you scared?
Yeah.
Going straight up. I gotta make sure I keep my foot on the gas because carburetor will give out. Gotta hit the horn.
Stay focused. Stay focused. You're going home.
Let's get a better look up here. Give this justice, but we are going straight up. This is that where he's hanging on the side right there. This is that yeah, there's a name for this place. I forgot what it is. Hold it. Freaking rollover right there. Felt like it anyways. just heading into Hell's Revenge right now. You can see it's a makes it more exciting.
Gimme.
Oh, I got it. As long as I get clearance. Nice. Like it. Look, I'm on a 91 freeway right here. Oh, look at that. It's snowing. I don't know if you can see it. We got some snow coming in here. All right. In the back of the pack now, they all left me. They don't know it, but I'm part of them. If I had to throw my Gore-Tex, man, it's coming down good right now. Pour down of snow and rain, put on the Gore-Tex pantalones and the jacket. And hopefully the sun comes back out, or stays out, I should say, before we get to Hell's Revenge, because we got like about a mile. You can see it over there. They're all over there behind that branch. Whew. Anyhow. Stop her here. Let's see if you can get it. Where you at? There he goes. So yeah, that's Hal's Revenge. So hopefully the sun stays out and warms up that trail for us, so our little NDTs can get some traction.
Son of a biscuit. I just came down from there right now. I'm going on Hal's Revenge right now. I'm gonna position myself up and get in line. Dang, that one was pretty rough.
Right? Because that's what it was like this. Yes, I get stuck on it there for a while.
Dave coming right behind me.
Shit the bed, boy.
Poor Jeep. Let's check out my damage. Only my hub. My hub caught there. Thing I had to shear it off. A little there. How'd it go? Yeah. Yeah. All right. No damage. A few scratches, but we just got to. Hey, right on, man. Right on. Just got done. Hell's Revenge. Pretty sweet. Pumped right now.
Ah!
All right. Let's go mess around. Dirthead Dave just came behind me and Jeep and Colts right there. I watch their channels too. Cool. Come out here and do the wheeling. Thank you. it's a little bit more challenging because it's freaking bare bones, but man, it's really fun.
Made it up to the observation point. We're over here on Hell's Gate. This is a magnificent view up here. I just got done doing the obstacle up there. I'm still a little pumped, boy. I was hoping someone would spot me, but I didn't get anybody to spot me. Good thing I watched about a million hours of YouTube on how to get up that Hell's Revenge. So I had to replace myself, get myself back in position, and my NDTs are spinning. It's going like that. But we got it through though, and minimal damage, so I'm happy with that. And we are continuing on with our adventure in Moab. Outstanding. It's beautiful. My goodness. All right, let's get back to the trail.
Let's head down the mountain. Blades are intact. Nope, no skip blade action.
Good.
Perfect. Guys are doing the offshoot right here. It's pretty hairy. See how he does. Oh, he's doing it without lockers. Impressive. Oh, I think he clicked him in finally. Right there.
Bumperuski, right there, go. There we go. Excelente. Awesome. Love this place. At the Mickey's Hot Tub, big old line of cars right here, lots of Jeeps. I've seen Stan and the guys, flat fenders, follow these guys out there, out to the end of the trail. Cool. Man, it's a hot spot for all the Jeeps. Everybody's just crowded over here checking it all out. Very cool. Hot tub, boy. I know Jeff did this. And the camera doesn't give it justice. This thing is pretty deep. Man, it's sunny. Gets to about 55, take the jacket off, and then now we got some rain rolling in. Wind's in my face right now, so I think it's coming this way. We shall see. There goes Stan and these guys. Cool. What's up, guys? Cool. Gonna follow Stan out. I get my Jeep. Man, 5 o'clock traffic here. All right, I found Stan over here at the Mickey's Hot Tub. I'm no longer a Lone Ranger right now.
The Lone Ranger.
Found my peoples. I knew they were here somewhere. see Stan. Stan will just roll it down. Fearless. Big Ernie's going on the escalator. Grandpa just showed us how it's done, so. Yep, go do it.
Close my eyes.
Nice, man. Nice. Yeah, Allen Collar coming up. Nice. Look at that. Pro style right there. That's awesome. Sweet. Yep. That's how we do it right there. That's beautiful. Yep, you got him up. Outstanding. Alright, just met it up the little staircase right there. I broke my... Dang. Collateral damage. Combat loss. That was it though. Just a glass. Fun or not fun?
That was... I don't know what to say.
Heck yeah. That's why we come out here. Get challenged. Let's go check out the rest of the guys. Yeah, you're good. Come on up. Yeah, come out this way. You got it. Awesome. Ooh. The end of the trailhead right here. Made some little bit of mistakes, but we rolled through it. Rolled with the punches. That'd be our lap stop score right here. Straight down. Man, this is absolutely fun right here. Had a great time. Started at 10, it's about 3:30 right now. We'll air up our tires, get us a coffee. We'll make some plans for some dinner. Thanks for watching.
Oh, Hercules, Hercules.